Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Minimal Penta. You have seen several minimal puzzles of mine, like the Minimal Cube, the Minimal Hexa, the Minimal Octa, the Minimal Hepta, the Minimal Deca. So several people ask me, where's the Minimal Penta? Well, here you are, the Minimal Penta. And this puzzle was created, actually it's based on the 2x2 geometry. So here we have a 90 degrees crossing. And here we have another 90 degrees crossing, and here we have another 90 degrees crossing. So one of the moves is that you can make several of these 90 degrees moves and then scramble it like a 2x2x2, which is not a very interesting puzzle. But what's more interesting is that there is also another type of move. Then we scramble or turn it to this state, and from here you can turn it in this direction. Unfortunately, this puzzle has a problem. Other than that it doesn't turn perfectly, it's held together by little connector pieces that you see in the middle. Those are these black connecting thingies. And when you make this turn and when you make other turns, then ultimately at the inside things are blocking. And this is because the puzzle is a jumbling puzzle. At least I suspect that it's a jumbling puzzle. So my question to you about this puzzle is how to make a puzzle that has this geometry but one that actually works and can be scrambled as far as it deserves to be scrambled. Thank you for watching.